Okay, today I'm going to be showing you my latest PowerPoint game, Zombie Hall, which is on the screen right now. As you can see, it's an action game where you play as this traditional Wild West sheriff type guy. He walks down a hallway and you throw grenades at zombies who are crawling around outside of the hallway. As you can see, the grenade needs to recharge. Okay, here I'm going to go back to the main menu. I'll show you some of the other modes that are in the game. Why don't we go to psychedelic art mode? Notice it's lagging a lot. It doesn't lag this much when you're not doing screen capture, but obviously I was screen capturing there. Okay, now we're going to go to black and white mode. Gives it the feel of a Wild West zombie movie from the 1960s. Okay, next we're going to no lag mode in case your computer is a little bit slower or something. Alright, here's mechanics mode. It shows you a little bit of the things I had to do to make it look the way it does. Here's an accuracy mode where the goal is to not see either of those arrows because you explode around both of them. And that's pretty close. Okay, now I'm going to go back. And I'm going to quit the game so you can see that it's made on PowerPoint. There's a little video introduction before the game. I'm not going to show it to you today, though. Yeah, that's about all, folks. Be sure to subscribe to Hippo Channel. Bye.